You know what would numb the pain? Weed.